After becoming parents, the average amount of sleep fathers get stays relatively consistent, while the average amount of sleep mothers get decreases. A new baby in the house can increase the chances that a mother won't get sufficient sleep by up to 46%. The reason for this is quite simple. New babies need their moms much more than their dads, for example for nursing. The situation normalizes as baby gets older. Most babies start sleeping through the night by the age of 6 months.